New goods today.
We all agree that the end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events? For now, they are the greatest threat. Essence is too low.
Have you been to these lands before?
I rarely ventured beyond the bounds of Westmarch in my younger years. After the Order took me in, I had little need to travel.
Can abide you no longer. Can abide you no longer.
Thank you.
foe. Glorious!
Your death nears!
By all this. Where have you been that could compare? Death, life, and the state in between. Oh, well then.
Enemies defy all reason.
You no longer. Can abide you no longer.
Finally, I have unlocked the secret of the soul stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyriel. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. Not just duplicated, improved upon. My soul stone will be made to contain the souls of many demons, or even angels. Golden Age, but my heroic brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
This must be the Shadow Portal. Let us be done with this.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me. They could not kill me. What else could they do? They were never very imaginative. All must serve the cycle.
Can abide you no longer. This world can abide you no longer.
By every step, I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me. I will not.
I have the body.
Then let me begin the ritual.
I need to go back.
There ain't no sure there's more fires in the city, but I like it up here. Better view, no pesky guards.
your goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed. I must say, have I... My... Though... This... I don't like. I worry.
Have you?
My mother has been teaching me magic and how to control my power, but I feel like I'm constantly disappointing her. She says that I have a gift, but it doesn't feel that way. Maybe it will improve if I keep practicing. For now, we are getting closer to the Black Soul Stone, and that's what really matters.
My brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am not ready. Too much of my power is invested in the stone's creation. I must finish it. The future of mankind depends on it.
Not sure what I expected it would be like.
This soul stone is a weak vessel.
Then I will shatter it. And the lo- While I was in tri- No. Control-
We've got to reach the Emperor.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice, but no-
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens.
Let's speak with them.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Save yourself! It's the end of the world!
Belial is retaliating against us.
When the fireballs began falling,
I'll find
the Iron Wolves.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
It would end like this.
Ashira is a good woman. She has to know that the Emperor isn't the same sweet child she brought to Chaldeum years ago. She has to act. If Chaldeum falls, so do the trade routes. And people will start starving all over the world.
Watch out! Keep the people away from those fireballs!
We have nowhere to hide! Who has brought this wrath down upon us?
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down.
Stand back. I still.
Your master dies today!
That's all of them.
It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Thank you.
I need to go back.
Thank you.
Today is a good day.
There is no time for rest.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must.
You wonder.
I heard you came here from Tristram. My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
I knew you.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know when you are prepared to go.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soulstone.
I will not let that happen.
Light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go, you are needed below.
Tyrael will not fail these people, I know it.
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart.
We reached Bastion's Keep, but holding the Black Soulstone together takes up all of my time now. Sometimes I think of the wounded soldiers and their families outside, but then my concentration fails.
You heard the Angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's Keep shall not fall.
It's just a...
Gotta go, Marta.
More of those creatures need killing on the lower walls.
From the burning? What will you do with?
Have you room? It's time.
As the shepherd watches over his flock.
What became of your vision?
My sisters and I waited and slew them all to the last man. My sisters and I, when I woke,